Kemmer Bailey-Cole is a male track and field athlete from Jamaica who mainly competes in the 100 meter. He is the 2014 Commonwealth Games 100 meters champion. Kemmer Bailey-Cole and Rhys Tanner Tracy officially tied the knot on 16 March 2020. The Olympians have been dating since 2009 and only last year announced their engagement. But today Bailey-Cole posted his wedding photos in Instagram stating, "It doesn't matter where you are going, it's who you have beside you." The 27-year-old Tracy, who will be 28 in May, won the 400-meter hurdles bronze at the 2017 World Championship in London in a personal best of 53.74. He qualified for the 2012 Summer Olympics running a personal best 10.00 second at the Jamaican Olympic Trials over 100-meter coming fifth, earning him a spot on the 14-to-100 relay for Jamaica at the 2012 Summer Olympics. He later improved his time to 9.97 in Brussels on September 7, 2012. He is coached by Glenn Mills, who also coaches Usain Bolt and Johan Blake. In 2013, he once again improved his 100-meter personal best to 9.96 seconds. In the 100-meter final of the 2013 Jamaican National Championships, Bailey-Cole finished the race in 9.98 seconds, second only to Usain Bolt's 9.94, despite of a 1.5 meter a second headwind, where he earned a qualification to the 2013 World Championships in Athletics in Moscow. He set a personal best in the semi-final of the 2013 World Championships in Athletics of 9.93 seconds, where he came second to teammate Nikhil Ashmead. However, he could only manage fourth in the final, just outside the medal positions. At the 2014 Commonwealth Games, Bailey-Cole ran that 100-meter final in 10.00 seconds to take the gold medal, beating England's Adam Jimmy, who took silver, and fellow countryman Nikhil Ashmead, who took bronze. He was a part of the Jamaican relay team, which won the gold medal at the 2016 Summer Olympics, running only in the heats.